He tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. I, who was raised among the generals of Liberia, they tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission. Yes. This bottle is empty. I need another one, please. Quickly.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Good luck back on Wall Street.
It's all about the hustle.
Hey, stay strong.
Yeah.
talk to you later. And thanks for saving me. Ollie.
Hey!
Listen, stop stressing right now because Ollie is staying with Dr. E.
You have to go back.
Why?
You know why. To tell my mom.
All right. I'll do it. You take care, all right?
You too.
Talk to you later.
Just go.
And thanks for saving me.
That was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
Jason. I haven't heard from you in a while. Thought you were leaving the island.
Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a Whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you. Jason, it's the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly.
Pinkos took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this. Sounds like more inbound. Cover me.
Roddy's here! That's nowhere to hide! Drop him!
Thank you. me!
Stay there!
Stay right here! He's there!
Take cover! Mine!
Get in.
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in. I said get in. Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Ah! Woo!
Country! Go!
That was awesome!
Who knows if this Sam is even real? Who knows if the Sam is even real?
That was awesome!
Who knows if this Sam is even real?
Thank you.
Holy shit. A crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. Beer?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. Privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
Where are you going?
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
You'll come into the game, fresh blood. Have a seat.
I'm sitting this one out.
Cool.
Call.
Check.
Checking.
I'll raise.
I'm gonna call.
I'm gonna call. Checking.
Gonna raise.
I'm folding.
I'm calling. I'll check.
All right, all in.
I'm folding.
I can't believe I won.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds. is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Los! Los!
Where did he go?
Being around all these criminals, it's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoyt.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into 1,000 Stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Alt, no arguments. This is a two-man operation. And I need you on the inside. First things first. You must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Hello?
Jason. Did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Citra is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the cares of your past life fall away. Only Citra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Would it help if I stood still?
What the?
Grenade!
Thank you.
We'll be there in 30 ticks.
Finished.
Okay, nothing to it, right?
Holy crap!
Feel so bad.
checks.
Here's a grenade!
Empty your
squad.
We're inbound from the south.
Have you been doing...
gotcha.
I'm a fucking tank! What the?